And now it's time for Guitar Talk with Mr. Daniel Thomas Jones. Oh yeah.
Hi. My name's Daniel.
Yeah.
You know me from such musics as Cowboy with Sex and
Bowling is part of
the
stack.
I made you my money.
Dude, you're as part of your only house right now.
That's just my co-worker monkey. He's just a...
Yeah, you're falling.
Doing his thing.
Open it upside down.
Oh, I believe I'm holding it upside down.
Yes, that's
I'm gonna play you a song. It's from my new album, What the Fuck Is Wrong with the World. And it's about the oil spill that we've been having on the Gulf Coast. The damn BP, they stole my BP oil. They had an oil big explosion and it wasn't there. And Obama just sitting there doing nothing. What are you doing, Obama? What the fuck are you doing? I don't think to know what to do, cause you just a mistake, just like George Bush. You're just doing crap at and talking about your dog. No one gives a shit about your kid's dog. It's the oil. The fishies are dying and you put in those dolphins. I think they're so cool cause they're the smartest animal in the world. Say the jungle, I like chimpanzees, they're a fun animal. BP, what are you doing? We need to fix the Gulf Coast of Mexico, and it's just getting sad. Yeah, I hope that had a deep message for the. It's basically saying that the government should stop its corruption. It's a very famous song of mine. It's called Cowboy Got Sex. These cowboys were hiking in the desert of Texas.
999.
They were riding their horses down the trail, but they decided stop what they were doing and walk with themselves in a cactus bush. They took off their pants and bush, even their underpants, and started having sex. But it wasn't the regular sex that God approves of. That's not right, that's kinda gay. You are doing it up the book. Doing it up the book. Cowboy butt sex, doing up the book. Doing it up the book. Cowboy butt sex, doing up the book. Doing it up the book. Cowboy butt sex. It kinda reminded me of that YouTube video. What word in the book? I said what word in the book? I said what word in the book? I said what word in the book? You gonna do it in my butt? In my butt? You gonna do it in my butt? In my butt? Let's do it in the butt. Cowboy butt sex is not thank you. I really appreciate it. appreciate that.
Hallelujah.
Have one nice song.
Oh, Lordy, Lordy.
Have one nice song.
Lordy, Lordy.
It's from a famous black woman.
Boy,
it's in the toilet. Here it is. Sitting on the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. Sitting on the toilet. I'm sitting on the toilet.
What?
Sitting on the toilet.
Who?
Sitting on the toilet.
Huh?
Sitting on the toilet. The shit is nasty. It's coming out of my bum. Shit is coming out of my bum. It's going to the toilet bowl. I think I might have pissed in there as well. It sounds, yeah. I think I also crapped a squirrel. Shit covered squirrel is in the toilet bowl. Toilet bowl, there's a shit covered squirrel. What am I gonna do with this chocolate covered squirrel? It's not like an Easter bunny, chocolate bunny. It's shit covered squirrel. I've released it into the wild. Now the squirrels look at him like, what the fuck is on you? And he goes and says, I have shit on me. And the squirrel's like, why do you have shit on you? And he says, because a black woman shit on me. And the squirrel said, well, why did a black woman shit on you? And he says that the black woman was hungry one day and she ate him and now she shit him out. And the squirrel said, wow, that's really messed up. And the shit-covered squirrel goes, what the fuck? And then the other squirrel goes, what the fuck? And now, it's raining chocolate rain! Raining chocolate rain! Raining chocolate rain! Raining chocolate rain! Chocolate rain! Enjoy the rain! Raining chocolate rain! Chocolate rain! Thank you for this musical. This has been Daniel Thomas Jones.
Thomas, if you had to include that, if you want to get rebooked, you could.
Hope to see you next time.
What? Yeah! Shit covered squirrel, chocolate rain, I'm out.
Turn off the camera.
This has once again been Guitar Talk with the dashing, overly sexy, pleasantly plumped guitarist Daniel Thomas Jones. And if you don't think about that in the way that I just said, you can go fuck yourself. Oh yeah!